Number 11, we're supposed to graph the equation y equals x. All direct variation equations have a y-intercept of 0. There's no plus or minus anything, so we can always plot that y-intercept at the origin. Now we look at our slope. The coefficient of x is a 1. We don't see it, but there it is, 1. And a 1 is a fraction, it's like 1 over 1. So it gives us a blueprint for finding another point. Rise over run, rise 1, run 1, rise 1, run 1. Y equals x is just a nice little diagonal line, just like that.